New at noon, the Tennessee football team has dismissed Ryan Thaxton. The redshirt freshman linebacker was arrested July 15th. Court records say he was charged with domestic assault and false imprisonment. He was expected to be arraigned today.